In the special election, so today I'm interviewing her, for real. Thank you for being on, Ms. Morales.
Thank you for inviting me. I absolutely love it.
Hands off the merchandise, Spider-Man!
Hey, what are y'all hanging around Fist Tower for?
Gotta be the last one.
Got an app report. Supplies are being stolen from a feast truck.
Stuffed a capsule in one of these pipes. Can't remember which one. There we go. One summer, we got way into space travel and started freeze-drying our favorite foods. Bacon, egg, and cheese bagel. Total fail. Red bean ice cream was not bad, though. Yeah.
can't feel my nose.
The Highline wasn't this nice when we hit a capsule in the wall here. And time flies. Nice!
So, you know where other Spider-Men...
What is wrong with you?
So hard lately. You need to carve out time to relax.
I am. I've been hanging with Genki, sampling music.
Working out all the time. Disappearing for hours to study. I'll stop telling you what to do, but I worry about you, Miho.
If I'm feeling burnt out, I'll come talk to you about it, okay?
I'll hold you to that. I love you. Bye.
Adios, ma. Te quiero.
Heads up. Raft escapees blocked off a street and took hostages. Got a nap report. Supplies are being stolen from a feast truck.
What's up?
Hey, how's your jump shot these days? Last time we played pickup, Brick City. You been working on it?
I play at school, but I gotta be careful with the whole spider thing.
Man, I bet you already forgot what I taught you. Feet set, balance, rise up, and follow.
And did you forget I got all these powers now? I could definitely beat you in a pickup.
Oh, you wanna test that?
Bring it on, old man.
You got the skills to back that up. Next time you're free, I'm taking you down.
Underground's hiding something here.
Nobody can stop us now. Not even Spider-Man.
A friendly neighborhood user just posted about a store being held up.
Gotta stay alert. Got a target on our backs now.
Definitely use this. This was our Everest back in the day. We were so pumped when we finally made it to the top.
Hey, Genki. I gotta confess something.
You were bitten by a spider and now you have powers?
No! I mean, yeah. But, okay, while you were sleeping in, I kind of... played speeding on a gun.
the build I sent you last spring, or...
the one on your laptop?
Dude, that one's not done! It's a total mess!
I thought it was cool! I love the part with the expanding dodecahedrons!
You made it to third level?
Yeah. Why? Did I beat your high score?
No, it should be impossible. I deleted that level because it breaks the game world.
Oh.
I gotta go test some stuff. Bye.
This could be useful. Whew. Close one.
Watch it!
Happy holidays, dude!
Keep moving! Come on!
What?
Halt! Target sighted! Engaging with intent to capture!
Whoa!
Hey!
Not cool!
Secure the target!
You guys are the worst! Roxxon. Sneak around those workers to grab that capsule.
Bury the pipes this week, dig them up next week. Friggin' city planet never makes their minds.
says someone's trying to steal from a feast truck. Really?
We'll make something new with this. Driver's not gonna last long against those robbers.
Spider-Man, now!
I'm here.
I think they called their friends.
Open the hell up! I'm not gonna ask again!
Hey, grab the supplies!
No way in hell I'm letting you in!
Whoa. Last chance! Open it or I'll cut you open!
Fire!
Wait.
Lab in Chinatown. Can you access their security?
Piece of cake. I build mobile games, make spider suits, hack conglomerates. I'm the whole package.
We need to web the gears.
Something?
Got it. Down there. Here.
And I'm on their network. I can see what you see and all the wiring in the lab.
Nice. Let's shut this place down. See what we've got here.
Say it to me again.
New form isn't dangerous.
Nope. See? I sensed your hesitation. They think our clean energy is too good to be true. You need to prove them wrong.
I promise you, new form isn't dangerous.
See, you're still not getting it. The words don't matter unless I hear the belief in your voice.
New form isn't dangerous.
I tell you what. You take this recording, okay? And you're going to practice in front of your mirror. And you're going to do it again and again and again and again and again. And you're going to convince me tomorrow.
Door's locked and reinforced.
I can unlock it if you power it up.
I need to follow the power cable. Did that do it?
Yep, and I got it unlocked.
There's a new form reactor powering this place. Just gotta drain it.
You should be able to find it on the ground floor. Straight ahead.
You see the latest quarterly report?
I don't read that stuff, and I don't know why you do.
I want evidence, in case the new form, you know, makes me sick. I've read about Chernobyl, Three Mile Island. It's not that different.
I wouldn't say that when I was on duty if I were you.
Heard something wrong.
Man down, I repeat.
Seize the time.
Check on Bravo Team and see what's the problem.
The problem is your nasty new form reactor. The solution is me wrecking it.
Hey man, found some heavily redacted but still legible files.
Nothing we can use to expose them, right?
Nope. It's a bunch of tests confirming new form gets explosive when exposed to electricity.
Like my venom.
Like any stray spark. I mean, it makes gasoline look like lemonade. That simile worked better in my head.
I got it. Once again, new form's way more dangerous than Roxxon wants to admit.
Roger, I got you. Lead the way.
Need some extra eyes over here.
Stand by.
Possible intruder.
Code Red! Spider-Man's still here!
Copy. Checking position.
Watch out for spiders, man.
Hostiles still in the area!
Copy!
Check, RX-22. No response. Nearest unit, check his last known.
Requesting backup! Cover my six!
Spider-Man! All units, confirmed! Target is engaging!
And the others are...
You see the latest quarterly report?
I don't read that stuff, and I don't know why you do.
I want evidence, in case the new form,
you know, makes me sick.
I've read about Chernobyl.
3 Mile Island? It's not that different. Now, I wouldn't say that when I was on duty, if I were you.
Stand by, I heard something.
Weapons up!
We've got an intruder!
back. Webb's over here. Stay
alive.
The problem is your nasty new form reactor. The solution is me wrecking it.
Hey man, found some heavily redacted but still legible files.
Nothing we can use to expose them, right?
Nope. It's a bunch of tests confirming Nuform gets explosive when exposed to electricity.
Like my Venom.
Like any stray spark. I mean, it makes gasoline look like lemonade. That simile worked better in my head.
I got it. Once again, Nuform's way more dangerous than Roxxon wants to admit.
Someone cover me!
Possible move. Hang on, heard a noise.
Left! Stand down, controller!
Guards. Now for the reactor.
I don't know if making you sick is worth it.
I have to. I gotta stop them from making more new form.
Roger.
that?
Security shutters are open. That's your way out of here.
Probably worth looking around here.
Dear Roxxon employees, as thanks for your hard work, we put together a little gift package to get ready to look cool in some killer Roxxon swag. Oh, what do you guys see these sunglasses? We got tickets to our holiday gala and, you've been waiting for it, complimentary enrollment into our coaching program. Boom. Hey, maybe I'll see you in class. Remember, we're here for you.
Yeah, we're here for you. Unless New Form wrecks you. That guy's the worst.
Imagine telling yourself a year ago that we'd be taking down an evil energy company together?
Honestly, no.
We've gone from making batteries and chemistry to you becoming a human battery.
It's wild, dude. Can't wait to see where we go from here. What's the underground got going on here? Gotta be quicker than that.
Hey, App says thieves are breaking into a store near you.
The last
last one. Thanks for the upgrade, Underground.
Harder and harder for
an honest... Hey, Spider-Man? Seriously? It's just a break-in! Don't you have better things to do?
Come on. Robbing someone during the holidays? Not for me. And I better not see you committing crimes in my neighborhood. Like, anywhere in New York. Again.
Got another crime report. Weapons deal.
Don't let him leave! He saw everything!
Sorry. Spider-Man frowned on unauthorized arm dealings.
Spider-Man's in my sight!
Taking you down! Puny Spider-Man!
Let that be a lesson!
Just don't do it again! Cool? Spend all summer skating here. Should come back more often. Bingo! After we won that science enterprise, Finn got way into space exploration. Dreamed up this moon transport. She wanted to
know. Use more tech parts. Glad they cleaned it up a little. Found it. After seeing it in the Olympics, Finn got crazy good at table tennis in like a week. Her spin game was unreal.
Bad news. Someone's trying to steal from a feast truck.
Door before they light it.
Spider-Man!
This is the future of the Congo Universe. No anomalies detected.
Spider-Man coming through. Need to keep that beast driver safe from those robbers. Unlock the door.
You saved my life, man. I'm good now. I'm sure you got places to be.
Thank you.
You're welcome any... time at feast.
Guys blocked up a street and took hostages.
I think my work here is done. I spy some escaped convicts.
This is our moment, boys!
Gotta save
them.
Today
we put the spider in the ground!
Hey, you guys wanna switch it up and talk things out this time? No? All right.
Been looking forward to this.
Thank you. hid a time capsule under that fountain when it was first installed. It's been so long, how they're doing repairs on it. I think I can use that hoist to move the fountain. Got the fountain hooked up to that hoist. Ready to move. Levitating fountain tree. Voila. Son. Use this for sure.
Just picked up a car chase. Robbers won't be expecting you.
I'm sure the Underground is hanging around here for totally normal, non-criminal reasons.
After Roxxon goes down, nobody knows us.
Underground's really hit the next level. I should leave a thank you note.
Nah.
A billboard's been taken over by the Underground. Bet there's more to it.
Don't think those guns are for paintball.
As long as it's selling.
Spider-Man!
Get him out of here!
I know Spidey taught me a quip for this.
Stop, criminals! Got Spider-Man launcher!
We can't let him beat us!
Back up!
Be more subtle next time! Or, you know, just don't do crimes! Before the PDNY gets here. We're not the biggest Spider fans.
What is wrong with you?
Shut down another reactor.
We need the web to Gears. Gotta check the other room. You.
Just got through their security. Their firewalls really are garbage.
How do I get in?
Doors down the stairs. Same deal as before. You power it, and I'll open it.
Powering up things is my specialty.
You're getting there. Keep connecting them.
Need to charge it. Generator's powered. I don't think it did anything.
Can you see any power relays?
There.
That did it. Overriding the lock. Done.
What is this?
Your personal vocal scrubber. Tuned to your voice and scrambles any recording devices within 10 feet.
And you made this for me because...
Well, you're an outspoken member of the company and,
I'm gonna go ahead and stop you there. I can exercise self-control. It's everyone else who you need to be scrubbing. You got me?
Reactor's down on the main floor, just ahead.
Man, I thought that environmental impact report was gonna kill us.
We got friends on city council.
Bet Roxxon's the leader nervous about the election coming up.
You wanna watch a bunch of heads explode? Walk into a board meeting and mention the election.
Deadly force is authorized.
Got it.
Stand by. I heard something.
Move it!
Hang on. Heard a noise.
RX-73, all clear in your sector? No response. Check it out. Copy that. I'm on it.
Don't let him get away!
Need an extra pair of eyes.
You're authorized to use lethal force. Figure out what's going on.
Copy, Captain.
He's here! He's searching! Take cover!
So, this lab is all about manufacturing research to vet Nuform and cover up how dangerous it is.
So people keep thinking Nuform's safe. Man, how do people like Simon Krieger sleep at night?
Probably as one of those machines that plays sounds of the ocean. Drown out his conscience.
Detain him! Heads up!
No response. Requesting check on his position. Copy, I'm on it.
I can't see him! I can't see him!
One!
Cover!
We're defeating you!
Was gonna kill us.
We got friends on city council.
That rocks on the leader nervous about the election coming up.
Wanna watch a bunch of heads explode? Walk into a board meeting and mention the election.
They look so peaceful, knocked out.
About manufacturing research to vet Nuform and cover up how dangerous it is.
So people keep thinking Nuform's safe. Damn, how do people like Simon Krieger sleep at night?
Probably as one of those machines that plays sounds of the ocean. They drown out his conscience.
Whoa!
think I'm safe now.
Last known position.
Hang on, heard a noise.
Someone cover me.
Hold on, I saw something. Hang on, heard a noise.
Heads up, Spider-Man's here.
Copy that, I'm on it.
Someone cover me.
Anyone got a visual?
Think I've got movement.
Roger! Weapons high!
Lost target! Someone get a visual!
Hang on, I heard something.
Safety's off! You're clear to engage!
RX-89 status report. Someone get eyes on RX-89. Stop the squad.
Can't
keep moving.
Yes, sir. On my way.
On your way.
Be on the
way. Got a beat on him. Yes.
He's weak. Get him.
We got something for you.
Take cover.
Okay, have to keep the reactor from hurting anyone else and shut it down for good.
You've absorbed a lot of Nuform. This isn't gonna give your kids three eyes or something, is it?
I have to shut this place down. Never. Gets easier.
Labs powered down. Upstairs is your way out.
Be something useful on that computer.
Rocks on rock stars. How cool does it feel to be building the future every single day? Huh? Well, it'll feel a lot less cool if we get shut down because of an ill-timed leak. Information security is vital to our survival, so from here on out, we'll need all employees to surrender phones, laptops, any other communication devices upon entry. Cool? Good. Remember, we're here for you.
Oh, whoa. Glad I didn't land in the middle of that.
Figured you'd have enemies as Spider-Man. I didn't think Roxxon would be one of them.
Yeah, they're way more corrupt than I thought.
We'll figure out a way to expose Roxxon, without going the underground route.
Couldn't take on an evil conglomerate without you. Thanks, man. Talk soon.
What?
Crazy strong. Nearly blew me off the building. Finn upgraded her swim goggles with sonar and a heads-up display. She never could stand losing to anyone, especially me.
Underground's got bad methods, but great gear. Something in that store. Looks like a robbery.
Please don't hurt me.
Why? You're gonna fight back.
You're safe in New York. I have a family.
Crap. Yeah. We should have left it there.
Time to rejoin your friends on the island prison, my guys.
You're a dead man!
I ain't going back to Longo!
Let it go!
Taking the shot! What, I gotta do this all by myself?
That's it for the convicts.
I guess there are some good things about this city.
Cops will deal with this. Wonder if this is how Dad felt after her case.
Thank you, Spider-Man. I'm telling everyone you saved us.
Should be out on those pylons. Finn was fearless hopping off those back in the day.
here?
This looks like one of Roxxon's secret labs. I should text Genki.
My face is freezing.
Yep, this is it. Nothing here. Maybe the other one.
Hi, Miles. Got your text. Working on accessing Roxxon security now.
You never cease to amaze, my man.
I do my best. Give me a sec to set up. I'm in. Roxxon security, you're mine.
Another locked door. I power it, you open it.
Works for me, buddy. Got it. I'm opening the door. Hey, I found something while I was poking around security. This is the lab where they noticed people were getting sick around Nuform.
Did anyone ever say, hey, maybe we should rethink this whole Nuform thing?
Yeah. Rick Mason.
Oh. Good thing we're shutting this place down.
And not a moment too soon. Not a lot of places to hide here.
Good thing I have camo.
Now that you've drained a couple reactors, how are you holding up?
A little sore.
and I got a real bad case of dry mouth. But everything else feels fine so far.
Just let me know if you start sweating new form or turning red. Reactor is waiting on the main floor.
You're mine!
think I'm safe.
Everyone stay calm. We'll find you.
Seize the time.
That's everybody. Time to drain the reactor. Never not suck.
Another lab taken down. Slip out through the office and you're home free.
Please don't come to life, creepy Roxxon armor. See if there's some Roxxon dirt in that computer before I head out.
Hey, Roxxon. There is a rumor going around that New Form makes our people sick. Now, come on, guys. Of course that's not happening. And if it were, we would take care of you. Without you, nothing gets made. No New Form, no Plaza. And no future. And I gotta tell you guys, that future right now is at risk. So before you decide to spread what's really just a malicious lie, think again. We cool? Remember, we're here for you.
Sometimes it feels like Krieger's competing on America's Most Evil. Thanks for your help in there. Fighting Roxxon's no joke.
I don't know. The Underground made it their favorite pastime.
True.
Seriously, though, what kind of a friend would I be if I didn't help shut down the occasional toxic fuel reactor?
Got it.
heat packs in that suit?
Hey man, great news. Shutting down those Roxxon labs put a serious dent in their reactor production plants.
That is great news.
They may not be done for good yet, but we just saved a ton of people. Celebratory hot dogs are on me next time I see you.
I'll take it. Thanks, man.
That's what you get for harassing people.
Thank God you got here, Spider-Man.
Those guys were awful. I'm glad they're off the street. Hey, man, I appreciate the help, but don't you got places to be? I mean, you seem busy. The app is, like, full of stuff. But I check it sometimes to see what people are asking you to do. Not in a weird way.
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop. Thought you might be there. Looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around. Found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school, volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is, I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was... he was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where? You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching. You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the Fed seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all this? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger. But what do they get out of it? Besides guns?
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on. You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this. Come on, you'll be fine.
Gotta do this without giving away I'm Spider-Man. Come on, Miles. Make it look good.
Gotcha.
So am I officially in the club now?
Sure. But watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does Nuform fit in? Krieger's saying you stole a shipment.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Right.
Good, you're back. Gavin needs you.
Not now. We've got a new recruit.
What?
Oh, man. You built all these?
Yeah. As long as the new weapons keep coming, the underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise.
Should
How many times do I have to explain it to him? Miles, I need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Now's my chance. I gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form. Might be able to find some clues in here. Some intel on where the new form is being kept.
Finally, people will recognize us.
That's a lot of cash.
Even more downstairs. Old man's basically funding us, whether he likes it or not.
More downstairs. Sounds promising. Bridge attacks getting the underground a lot of press.
Gotta grow that rock. As me, we should be focusing on PR, not what
are on the new form. Lugging it around. Maybe they brought it here.
About time the world found out who we are.
You were doing fine before. That's all I'm saying.
This one's not like
ooh, this, but not like this.
I had secrets and trapdoors all over this place. We cracked them all. We own this tower now.
Secret rooms. Good place to hide a deadly fuel source.
Let someone in.
This stuff from Martin Lee's gang?
Yeah, trophies. Gotta establish dominance if we're gonna replace Fisk and run New York.
These guys are well trained if they took down the demons. Wonder where they train. Might be using Fist secret rooms on the ground level.
Great time's over, kids. Group 2, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go. Seen these before. This, a supply crate?
Yeah, an asshole's been raiding them. Could booby trap them or something.
We'll have a good challenge.
Double fire.
So many people. Running for us now.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks. You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely. Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs.
units. Nice. Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself? And then think about getting caught and put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what? No!
Cool. Just curious.
Okay, I'm in the atrium. I need to shut down some underground training exercises. Then I'll look for a secret room.
Yeah.
Okay. Still no sign of Finn.
She must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking.
Mob bosses have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator.
Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
Hear all that noise in the atrium? Must be hell of a training exercise today.
I know you don't want to talk. The three people got sick after three.
Three?
You know how dangerous this place is.
You knew this would be dangerous. It's the deal we made.
Door's locked, but the vent's not.
You can get it. The underground doesn't have time for weaklings.
You hearing this? Newform is making the underground sick too.
They're so callous about it.
You moved the Newform? Safely?
Yeah. The lab uptown.
Genki, they moved the Newform.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. Newform's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created Newform. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Guys.
Real good!
I don't even know what I did, but it worked!
Okay, you do you. I'm gonna research the map you found. See what dots I can connect.
Cool. I'm gonna keep shocking guys.
You took up the map. Looks like the underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hit the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here, trying to figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. Probably has some time to check the app, or whatever else needs doing.
You all remember Wilson Fisk, don't you? The so-called kingpin of crime? I'm told he's getting five-star treatment in his cell, which is nicer than Jared's apartment, while his shark lawyers appeal his conviction. But it seems there may be some justice in the world after all. because a new Daily Bugle expose reveals that his now dilapidated Fisk Tower, which is scheduled for demolition in the new year, has been taken over by squatters. And isn't it just perfect karma that this garish monument to the ego of a guy who always felt he was above the law has been overrun by a bunch of freeloading bums? Next thing you know, Spider, turn the...
Hey, Miles. Remember when I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man? I'm Danica Hart. I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with them.
Oh, wow. I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
Fan? Wow. Okay, sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica. There are of me.
Hey, Spider-Man. I ran a custom search of this address with some underground specific queries. This used to be a tombstone hideout.
Whoa. What's the history there?
The underground and tombstones crew did a few jobs together. Robberies, hits, carjackings. There was a falling out when a member killed one of Tombstone's guys. The underground were outgunned.
Until the Tinker came along.
Yeah. By then, Tombstone was in prison, so they were able to sweep in here, no problem.
Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. was it? There's the jammer.
They kept trophies from their fights with Tombstone. How sentimental.
One of Tombstone's bikes. Of course he'd have a big muffler. I mean, I think that's a muffler. Did those mannequins move? Oh!
This place is ours! You're not taking it from us!
Never want to see another mannequin. Hey, Hideout should be back on the grid.
Okay, tipping off the cops. Cool. I'm gonna chase the Tombstone Underground partnership lead for my series.
I should head out before the cops get here and cover everything in crime tape. Grave dust. Makes your skin nearly invulnerable. Pete ended up creating a counter drug to stop it. Hope the Underground aren't getting into this. Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater.
Differing opinions from my discerning listeners about Roxxon's security force. On the one hand, this is fair. There are some of the same concerns I have about Spider-Man. These are not law enforcement officers and do not answer to the same standards. On the other hand...
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally. Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater. If I can figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day.
You're right, Kiki. Underground are everywhere.